By tennis supplies, you don't need to buy professional red tennis supplies right away, but every beginner will need to have a few things to get started. Sometimes the tennis clubs provide basic supplies for their members, but if that isn't the case, you'll need to go shopping. You'll need the racket with this case for a beginner. All you need to do is check to make sure your hand fits comfortably around the handle. The racket shouldn't feel like it's too heavy to move, but the dorsal shouldn't feel like it weighs nothing. There are also men than women's rackets, but you should try other types fit over gender in most cases. Buy at least three tennis balls. They get lost very easily.